What is Ahcc? Ahcc is a group of chemicals taken from fungus. Ahcc is used for cancer and liver damage. How does it work? There isn't enough information to know how Ahcc might work. Some researchers think it might increase the activity of natural killer cells in people who have cancer. Animal research suggests it might also be able to protect the liver against certain poisonous chemicals and prevent diabetes. Uses and effectiveness. Insufficient evidence to rate effectiveness for cancer. Research on the effects of Ahcc in people with cancer is not consistent. Some limited research suggests that taking Ahcc improves survival and quality of life in people with stomach, colon, or lung cancer. However, other early research suggests that taking Ahcc does not improve quality of life or treatment in people with different types of cancer. Chemotherapy side effects. Some early research suggests that taking Ahcc might reduce some of the gastrointestinal side effects, such as nausea, related to chemotherapy use. However, this information is not very reliable. Other limited research that suggests Ahcc might provide other benefits for people receiving chemotherapy treatments. Hepatitis C. Early research suggests that taking Ahcc daily for 6 months does not benefit people with hepatitis C. Liver cancer. Some limited evidence suggests that taking Ahcc might prolong survival and improve quality of life in people with liver cancer. Prostate cancer. Early research suggests that taking Ahcc daily for 6 months does not benefit people with prostate cancer. Other conditions. More evidence is needed to rate the effectiveness of Ahcc for these uses. Side effects. Ahcc is possibly safe when taken by mouth appropriately in medicinal amounts. Doses of Ahcc ranging from 4.5 to 6 grams daily have been used safely for up to 6 months. A lower dose, 3 grams daily, has been used safely for up to 9 years. Special precautions and warnings. Pregnancy and breastfeeding. There is not enough reliable information about the safety of taking Ahcc if you are pregnant or breastfeeding. Stay on the safe side and avoid use. Autoimmune diseases. Ahcc seems to increase immune function and might make autoimmune diseases worse. Tell people with autoimmune diseases such as multiple sclerosis, systemic lupus erythematosus, SLE, rheumatoid arthritis, RA, or others to avoid or use Ahcc cautiously. Interactions. Medications changed by the liver, cytochrome P452D6, CYP2D6, substrates, interaction rating, moderate, be cautious with this combination. Talk with your health provider. Some medications are changed and broken down by the liver. Ahcc might increase how quickly the liver breaks down some medications. Taking Ahcc along with some medications that are broken down by the liver can decrease the effects and side effects of some medications. Before taking Ahcc, talk to your healthcare provider if you are taking any medications that are changed by the liver. Some medications that are changed by the liver include amitriptyline, Elavil, codeine, disipramine, norpramin, flecainide, tamiflu, haloperidol, Haldol, imipramine, tofranil, metoprolol, lopressor, toprol XL, ondansetron, zofran, paroxetine, paxil, risperidone, risperdal, tramadol, ultram, venlafaxine, effexor, and others. Medications that decrease the immune system, immunosuppressants, interaction rating, moderate, be cautious with this combination. Talk with your health provider. Ahcc increases the immune system. By increasing the immune system, Ahcc might decrease the effectiveness of medications that decrease the immune system. Some medications that decrease the immune system include azathioprine, imuran, basiliximab, simulect, cyclosporin, neural, sandimune, diclizumab, xenopax, muromanab CD3, OKT3, orthoclone OKT3, mycophenolate, celcept, tacrolimus, FK506, prograf, sirolimus, rapamune, prednisone, deltasone, orasone, corticosteroids, glucocorticoids, and others. Dosing. The appropriate dose of Ahcc depends on several factors such as the user's age, health, and several other conditions. At this time, there is not enough scientific information to determine an appropriate range of doses for Ahcc. Keep in mind that natural products are not always necessarily safe and dosages can be important. Be sure to follow relevant directions on product labels and consult your pharmacist or physician or other healthcare professional before using.